All right, I've got 66 yards. I'm gonna use a 56 degree. Just kind of come in a little bit lower, and I can bounce in front of the green and get up there still. Just trying to land it a little bit short. Too short. A little softer today, but a little too short. Pretty basic chip here. They just punched these about 3 weeks ago today, and they're starting to roll really nice. Bob Bailey. All right, 270 to the pin. This is a tough green. It's always tough to hit this green in two. You gotta be real good at golf to get on in two here. This is like my 265 club, so I'm airing a little bit short. I don't want to go long. There's a lot of trouble behind the screen, and I don't need to be too aggressive here. A little bit thin, but right down the middle, and not quite on the green, so I did not crush it, but hit it pretty good, just short of the green, and hit four shots. Didn't fill in any divots, and look, I'm not perfect, but that's ridiculous. That's just mean. Okay, I've got 43 yards. Little green to work with, and I'm just gonna hit a 60. Try to put it close, open up the face a little bit, put a little spin on it. One of those feel shots, you know, but I need to have a chance at birdie here. Not bad. Probably good 10 feet. Would love to be closer, but that's not bad. Pretty straight putt. Maybe a little bit right to left. I'm gonna probably aim inside the cup. It's uphill. Just give myself a chance at birdie here. Oh, I crushed that one. 125. And I'm gonna hit kind of a cutoff gap wedge. Can't be long, so I've gotta take some off of this. So a little cutoff shot. Pulled it a little bit long. That's the danger you run into when you try to hit, when you try to take some off. Did not go well. But I'm gonna try to get up and down from here. a little hard. Get better at those sort of feel cutoff shots. if you hit them too hard, you've got a lot more club, and it's gonna go far. So, need to get better at that. This is the safe par. Well, that's not so bad. Okay, 68 yards. Another good layup to kind of go attack this pin. Another front pin, gotta get it there. Spin. Oof. Way too far. Well, this is a risky shot. I put myself in the woods completely, and I've got a little bit of a, I don't know if you can see it, but there is like a perfect gap here. I'm not sure if it's gonna come out right through there. It could, you know, it could hit any branch, but we'll see. Let's take a chance, you know? So I've got a little pitch here. The rough was thicker than I thought, so I pulled it left. Luckily, I didn't go in this big bunker here. Kind of ended up in a great place. But now I've just got to get up and down for par, get a good pitch, and give myself a chance for par. This time of night, it's so beautiful. These long shadows. The air is kind of clearing up. We can see some blue skies. We've got a big fire south of us. That's putting a bunch of smoke in the sky. All right, deja vu. 68 yards, par 5. It's time to make a birdie. This is my third par 5 today where I've had to lay up. And that's typical here. The par 5s are long. It's a long golf course from the tips, fairly long. It's 7,200 yards, Riverside Country Club. But most of the length is in par 3s and par 5s. In 3 of the 4 par 5s, you've got, if you hit a good drive, you know, over 260, 270 in. And most of the par 3s here are over 200 yards, so it's a long course. I mean, look at this, no wind, it's warm, the ball's flying far. I've got 68 yards, I'm gonna hit a 56. Just think, bring something in low that spins, bounce twice and stops. That's kind of the goal. Hard.
Hello, friend.
What's up, guys? What's up? Hitting it too hard. Slipped.